Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today we'll be doing a Google Feud part 2, and will be a premiere video. It will be. It'll be uploaded in another hour. So yeah, let's start. Is it wrong to eat?
And they have a factory in China. Profit margins are slim.
Considering the season, tough season, of course,
for the draft. Chinese, so
but the Michelles maybe are giving up.
Well, 150 years sort of gives you a few reasons to do that.
I'm pretty bad, though.
We think that it's a viable business. We have family legacy to respect.
Blood, maybe?
It's a family business, and we think we're here to stay.
The company survived world wars.
I got one right. Next round.
Now it's trying.
This
to
game is Google.
Which comes on the back of Feud. Severe drought. The dry conditions meant there was much less wool on the market, so it became more expensive.
Maybe Fortnite.
Cost-conscious retailers bought less and blended it with cheaper synthetic fibres so that consumers didn't have to pay more. Then came fires, floods, and a pandemic.
COVID came while in China subsequent close down from that brought the concern for supply
destiny.
To a halt. As the market then focused two. On, well, what's happened to retail?
No.
So if there's no retail
next
buyer,
round.
There's no need to go out there and buy wool. So that's caused a bit of a domino effect.
10,000, yep.
Off the rank for us.
From fashion houses to farms, the effects have maybe been widespread. In recent weeks, the wool price has dropped by up to 30%.
Sickness.
That's meant many growers have chosen to keep their wool in storage rather than sell it, raising concerns there could be too much on the market down the track.
I can tremendous concern.
Sister, I definitely hate my sister.
From their point of view,
I don't have a brother, but I'll try.
So, no, we are concerned.
But the Kelly family's confident the wool market will bounce back. And they're hoping the type of wool they produce
will be autism, because I have that, you guys know that. If you guys don't, I'll leave anything in the description, what is autism, yeah.
And we felt that with modern wool that we could get a premium if we held on to it for a bit longer.
At the age of 25, Georgie Kelly is university educated,
instruments, and I'm just guessing, guys.
Sixth generation family farm. Drought, the pandemic, and a global recession haven't dampened her spirits.
Alright, no, it's not. Yeah, if you guys enjoyed that, yeah.